told you there was a place where kids could come every single day? And by doing so, they'll become less likely to use drugs and more likely to become a college graduate. It's the very same place where famous people like Jennifer Lopez, Usher, Mark Wahlberg, and even Shaquille O'Neal once visited before they became famous. The place I'm talking about, the Boys and Girls Club.
It was through our discussions with different people, including some of the folks at ADM, that the idea came up that we could perhaps build a Boys and Girls Club on our site and use our land. This is a high needs community, and so to have a new facility, a facility that's designed for kids and our community together, that's just a wonderful aspect for our community to see that happening. And we're just very pleased that the school district is able to provide that for people. The relationship between the school and the Boys and Girls Club is that the kids can come here right after school, but they also come from all of our other sites also. But this one school here has the most attendance here at the Boys and Girls Club. It is actually the most used, if you will. It has the highest membership rate of any Boys and Girls Club in the state. And so if you go in there after school, you'll see hundreds of kids in there enjoying the facility. So that, to me, is probably the neatest part of this. On top of that, besides having a beautiful Boys and Girls Club itself that has everything from a teen center, it also has a cafeteria, it has its own homework club, it has its own computer lab, game room, and just a really neat facility. We also have a conference center that we built on this site. And then above the conference center, we have the actual building that's the offices of the Phoenix Metro Boys and Girls Club. So if you go upstairs, you'll see beautiful conference center spaces, and their whole headquarters is located upstairs of our facility.
So when you talk about a school campus, a corporate campus, a club, surely there's a lot of design that and thought about design that's gone into this facility. So help me understand from maybe a design perspective what you're setting out to do in terms of blending the campuses together.
One of the nice things about this was it actually provided a facelift, let's say, for the entire school. So the school is pretty old, you know, it's several years old, and so this was enabled us to be able to build a beautiful, colorful facility, but then also carry over that design into the school and the painting of the school and so on, so it all blends together. So it was like an uplift for the school.
So there's a lot of design that went into this, and I'm sure the district worked closely with ADM Group. Can you tell me what a highlight of working with ADM Group would have been for your team?
What I would say is when people are looking for an architect, I think it's real important to keep in mind that the architect is working for the school system. And I look forward to having the expertise of ADM because they can bring people together to solve issues. And I really appreciate that about ADM, because if we don't have somebody that's looking out for us to help with the design, the management of the costs and so on, and the quality of the workmanship and so on, I think that's real important, and that's what we look forward to, and that's what we appreciate about ADM.